Hello? Who is this? What? Shut up. You can't kill me.
Time for you to walk on it.
I don't want to go yet.
I said it's time for you to walk.
Come on, Andre, you can do it.
Dirty boy, come here.
What's the problem?
Andre, I saw your homework this morning. Who is Martin Frobisher?
Well, he's nobody, really.
What do you mean he's nobody, dirty boy?
You know you can't read, though.
We continue this discussion later, okay?
Andre, I want you to read the paper.
Why?
Dirty boy, this is my yard, my place, my property, so you do whatever I say.
Okay, I'll read it, but only for your sake. Whatever. Sir Martin Frobisher was an English navigator and explorer and considered to be one of the greatest seamen of the age of Queen Elizabeth. He was very courageous and resourceful. He made his name as the leader of three expeditions which
Dirty boy, I can't even read.
I'm gone.
Let me take this bit of this boy driving me nuts. Crazy.
This boy, I gonna get him out of my nerves for good. I gonna kill him and get rid of him for good. I has to kill this boy. He's getting on my nerves.
I don't know. What have I done?
is a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
We continue this discussion later.
Be happy. Okay. Don't worry.
We continue this discussion later. Okay. We continue this discussion later. Okay.
Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry. Be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have